everyone, and welcome to the HMS 2020 Talent Show. I'm Bavya.
And I'm Noor.
And I'm Karen.
And we'll be your MCs for a while tonight, so please sit back, relax,
and enjoy our wonderful talent here at HMS.
There are fire exits towards your left and right and towards the back.
And please don't record during the show, because HMS covered that for you.
And there will be a 10-minute intermission, and all payments go to HMS activities and
your concession. Hey, Bavya, why did the person cross the road?
I don't know, why?
Because he was hypnotized into thinking it was a chicken.
Yeah, I agree. Because it wasn't funny.
Wow, thanks for that compliment. So please welcome Anna, Liv, Steph, and Suniti for their office mashup.
A great singer.
Well, good luck with that. You're gonna need it.
Okay, so let's invite Kaden Sanborn, and she will be singing My Grand Plan from Lightning Thief the Musical.
You're the only gift my mom ever gave me, a hat that makes you invisible. You put it on and no one can see you. Seemed appropriate. I've always been a smart girl. Always made the grade, always got the gold star. I've always been a smart girl, but smart girl only gets a girl so far. You win at every single game. You on a quest, they tell you tough. If you don't go, you'll never know if you'll ever be good enough. My grand plan is that I will be remembered. My grand plan, just you wait. One not to run from a fight. Always been a tough girl, cause most girls never win if they're polite. So me, I tend to stand my ground. I found I never can give in. It may not be my quest, but maybe it's mine to win. My grand plan is that I will be remembered. My grand plan, just you wait. girl.
After hearing that, I think your plan may work out after all.
Wow, thanks for some positivity.
Just wondering, do you guys know how to play the piano?
No.
Well, you'll be fascinated by our next performer. Please welcome Shri to the stage playing Sonatina in A minor on the piano.
How about you?
Look
out, guys. Here I come.
Nor, what was that for?
Sorry, I got a little bit excited for our next performance.
A little bit. Maybe like a little too much.
Moving on. Our next performer that will be singing, This Is Me from The Greatest Showman, is Holly Thompson. Please give her a round of applause.
Another round of bullets hits my skin. send a flag and a drowning man. This is brave, this is bruised, this is who I'm meant to be, this is me.
Look out, cause here I come, in the margin of the beat I drum. I'm not scared to be seen, I make no apologies, this is me, oh.
What about you guys?
Yeah, me too.
You know what I'm in the mood for? No, tell me. I would really like to hula hoop right now.
Hula hooping now? At this moment? You're crazy!
Well, actually, I know someone who hula hoops really well.
Who? I want to know.
It's Saisha Sen, so please give her a big round of applause.
Of course I'll rise up a bit, for I know that's how you want me to respond.
they're quite impossible to describe.
Blonde.
What is this feeling so sudden and new?
I felt the moment I laid eyes on you.
My pulse is rushing, my head is reeling, my face is flushing.
What is this feeling? Fervent as a flame.
Your voice, your clothing,
let's just say I loathe it all.
Every little trait, however small, makes my very flesh begin to crawl. It's in the letter loathing, there's a strange exhilaration in such total detestation.
Thank you. play the flute,
but never like that. You know, one day I hope I can play just like Jenny. Wait, speaking of one day, next up we have Isaiah and Kylie singing One Day by Tate.
She stares at her ceiling once again with 100 thoughts. Maybe he knows who I am. Actually, probably not. She walks down the hall with her head down low, scared to meet his eyes. Even when she hears his voice, she's swarmed with butterflies. It's impossible to get you off my mind. I think about 100 thoughts and you are 99. I've understood that you will never be mine, and that's fine. I'm just breaking inside. He always walks through the crowded halls and is blinded by this light. A girl who keeps her head down low and never shows her eyes. He's trying to talk to her, but there's no easy way. 'Cause every time he raises his voice, she runs away. It's impossible to get you off my mind. I think I got 100 thoughts and you are 99. I've understood that you will never be mine, and that's fine. I'm just broken inside. And one day, maybe she'll stay and start to head over his way. And one day she'll look into his eyes, and instead of breaking, she'll call him mine. One day we'll grab her by the waist and force them to meet face to face. And one day they'll look into her eyes and say that you're my only life. It's impossible to get you off my mind. I've got 100 thoughts and you are 99. Maybe there's a chance that you will be mine, but right now I'm just broken inside.
That was amazing! They both sounded so good together. You could say that their performance was like gold, just like who we have up next. Next up, we have Ellie singing and playing Like Gold on the ukulele.
But that's history. Had a memory. I was singing this song You're sitting right there. You were so quiet, I never heard you. I love the way you look. See the good in everything, but do we feel the fire? Closing my eyes, remember how you look cold when you see me. I need me, babe, that's the way it was. That's the mystery blue. How we used to grow like an open fire. That's the way it was, but it's history. Oh, 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 oh. That's the way it was, but it's history. Oh, 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 oh. That's the way it was, but it's history. I get a feeling, darling, it's possible. So it's gonna seal it now. It just feels wrong, and I get a feeling like everything is possible. Try and change. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, when you see me, I need me, babe. That's the way it was. That's the history blue. How we used to roar like an open fire. That's the way it was. But that's history. Started with the wood. Now get where we are. Everything is done. On the for anyone who wants to read between the lines. Now to where we are, everything we've done. Started now, just one. Oh, 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 oh. That's the way it was, but this is free. Oh, 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 oh. That's the way it was.
Tonight. Our next act is the last act of Act 1, so remember, concessions will be sold in the cafeteria. Okay, our next act is Emily doing some art for us. Please welcome Emily to the stage.
Thank you.
covering old heartbreaks with new tattoos. Thought about smoke screens and cigarettes, looking through low lights and silhouettes, but all I see are lonely people about me. The city's gonna break my heart. The city's gonna love me, then leave me alone. The city's got me chasing stars. It's been a couple months since I felt like I'm home. Am I getting closer to knowing wherever I belong? The city's gonna break my heart. It's always gonna break your heart, oh. I remember mornings when I remember nights when I didn't feel like love. He wakes up at noon and he's up till three. Cologne all over me, but I remember mornings where my head did. The city's gonna break my heart. The city's gonna love me, then leave me alone. The city's got me chasing stars. It's been a couple months since I felt like I'm home. Am I getting closer to knowing wherever I belong? The city's gonna break my heart. It's always gonna break your heart. He's got a hold on me. He's got me wrapped around his finger. He's got a hold on me. He's got me wrapped around his finger. The city's gonna break my heart. The city's gonna love me, then leave me alone. The city's got me chasing stars. It's been a couple months since I felt like I'm home. Am I getting closer to knowing wherever I belong? The city's gonna break my heart. It's always gonna break your heart.
That karate teacher of yours.
The only reason I'm not good at karate is because
I'm not in a good mood.
You're not in a good mood? Right here? Seriously? Offensive.
I just miss the warm weather, the blue skies, the birds chirping.
Hannah, it's freezing out. Everyone misses the warm weather.
Seriously, it's really getting me down.
Well, if it helps, Amy Liu, our next act, is going to be singing a song called The Sky by Owl City.
I'll finally be good at karate.
I mean this with love, but nothing can make you good at karate.
So give it up for Amy.
World up there, dear friends in higher places, carry me away from here. Travel light, let the sun eclipse you, cause your flight is about to leave. And there's more to this brave adventure than you'd ever believe. Bird's eye view, awake the stars, cause they're all around you. Wide eyes will always brighten the blue. Chase your dreams and remember me, sweet bravery, cause after all those wings will take you up so high. So bid the forest floor goodbye as you brace the wind and take to the sky. On the heels of war and wonder, there's a stormy world up there. Can't whisper above the thunder, burst of paper burns this picture, paints a thousand words. So take a breath of myth and mystery and don't look back. Bird's eye view, awake the stars, cause they're all around you. Wide eyes will always break in the blue. Chase your dreams and remember me, sweet bravery, cause after all those wings will take you up. Where the lost are finally found, so touch your feathers to the breeze and leave the ground. Bird's eye view, awake the stars, cause they're all around you. Wide eyes will always bring in the blue. Chase your dreams and remember me, sweet bravery, cause after all those wings will take you up so.
I think the audience can help us.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
I think so. Drum roll, please.
So for our last act, we're introducing
Sam Rich playing his cello.
Thank you.
Thank you. Performance by Simran.
Yeah, it truly was. So we will be your MCs for the rest of tonight. I'm Cameron.
I'm Kazar.
And I'm Prisha.
Now who's ready for some more talent?
Well, I certainly am. First off, we have Koshiki Kotagiri performing a solo dance.
Wow, dancing? That's our first dancing act for tonight.
Well, if you want more, I'd be perfectly happy to show off some of my skills.
This is a talent show.
Roasted.
Your loss. Now please welcome Koshiki to the dance floor as she performs her solo dance.
A round of applause for Koshiki.
Up next, we have a singing and ukulele performance by Shelby Baudet.
Oh yeah!
guys, do you know what the guitar said to the ukulele?
Prisha, if you're trying to be funny, you're worse than Kazar.
I heard that.
Well, anyway, he said, "Uke, I am your father." Oh, that was a good one.
Yeah, Cameron has a point. Please welcome Shelby Podent to the stage.
Hi. So before I start, I wanted to say a special thank you to my uncle who taught me my first chords. So here goes.
Let's welcome Dil Zafar onto the stage to perform his tabla drumming act.
Thank you.
To listen to.
Yeah, that takes a lot of multitasking.
Please welcome Cece Chapman, who will be playing and singing Rise Up.
Ooh.
together, and for that we have each other. And we will rise, we will rise, oh, we will rise, oh, 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 we'll rise. Oh, rise up, rise like the day, oh, rise up in spite of the ache. I will rise a thousand times again, and we'll rise up high like the waves. We'll rise up in spite of the ache. We'll rise up and we'll do it a thousand times again. For you, for you, for you.
Yeah, it was pretty funny when you walked into that pole.
I don't know, it sounds kind of painful.
Thank you for pointing that out, Cameron. Anyway, did you know that there's a dance group coming on next? A group? Really? How many people are there?
Oh, this is going to be amazing. There's 7 people in it.
That's a huge group. I even heard they've been working on the dance for a couple of months.
That's a lot of effort going into this act. I'm sure it'll be amazing. And they also wanted to let you know to not clap in between their dance acts.
Yeah, so please welcome Abigail Baskin, Amanda Zay, David Gittleson, Grace Losada, Jeff Wu, Olivia Chen, Peter Lee, and Peter Lee on the stage. Sit back and enjoy your dance song, Big Love by BTS.
This is the grand finale of the talent show, so enjoy.
Thank you all, and have a good night.
Now we are sorry. Just for you, how are you? Hey, wait, what is it? Under the awful,
피울 수 없는 꽃을 키웠어.